over, boys, because the ladies are here to save the day. Wonder Woman hits the theaters next weekend, but you got a peek.
Yes, I do. I screened it, and I screened it, I want to say it made for a lot of real Milwaukee fans. Dominic, Chico and Joyce, Chico? And Andre, who couldn't stop talking about Cassandra, all send their love to all of you. So here's the story. It's about a trained warrior and princess of the Amazons. But when a pilot crashes on her home during the First World War, she leaves home to fight and discover her true destiny as Wonder Woman. Now, I'm not allowed to talk about it, but if you'll come back to me on camera, I'll give you my reaction. Because I... Okay, so I didn't say anything. So in honor of Wonder Woman's release, I thought we'd have a little superhero showdown.
All right.
Are we game for that?
It does look like an awesome
We're
going
to have three rounds.
I'm up for it. Let's do
Angelica versus Cassandra, then Nicole versus Rob. The winner of rounds one and two will face off in round three. Mm-hmm. I will ask a question, and if you know the answer, you must ring the bell.
Oh, no.
And then you have 6 seconds to answer.
Is it one answer?
You will hear in the question.
Like name three?
Question number one. Wonder Woman is an Amazonian warrior. Name three places besides Amazon that you can shop online.
No. 6pm.com, 9 West, and Mace and Nordstrom's.
Okay, all right, close it up.
What the heck was that?
Number two, one of Wonder Woman's secret weapons is the lasso of truth. Okay. Name three animals that you can lasso.
A horse.
Sure.
A bull?
Sure.
Yes.
A cow?
Done.
Fine. Sure.
We're in the same family there, but that's good.
Technically, can't you lasso any animal?
Number three, Wonder Woman is one of the strongest superheroes around, even stronger than Superman. Oh, name three things you need to be strong to lift.
Oh.
6 seconds.
A weight. A jug of water. Yes. A 5 gallon jug of water.
Yes.
Your lava.
Time was up. All right. Wonder Woman was granted her powers by the Greek gods.
We're not finished yet.
Name three Greek foods.
Pita.
Pita.
Souvlaki.
Yes.
Baba Ganoush.
Okay.
I didn't even go for
Is
that.
Is Baba Ganoush Greek? I'm going to give it to you anyway.
No, anyway.
So you win this round. All right. Next participant.
Mediterranean.
I'm in trouble.
That's okay.
All right.
It's in the neighborhood.
Wonder Woman is part of the Justice League.
Right.
Name three sports where you play on a team.
Lacrosse, hockey, and baseball.
That was easy for you.
I don't.
Wonder Woman had a popular TV show, but never her own feature film.
Oh, really?
Name three places that people normally watch TV.
Oh.
In the rumpus room, in the living room, and in bed.
The rumpus room?
What's a rumpus room?
I wish I could afford a
rumpus
room.
It's a rec room from the 70s.
Oh. Is that what that is? I mean, I know the restaurant, Rumpus Room.
Yes,
it's a good restaurant.
Right.
He's never been.
Okay. Wonder Woman is the first... Wonder Woman's the first female superhero movie to be directed by a woman. Oh. Name three ways you can look for directions.
You can go on your GPS, you can ask a friend, or you can get a map.
Done, okay. So we have our competition. Rob and Angelica.
Okay.
Thank you, Angelica, for helping Rob here.
Right.
Chris Pine co-stars in the new Wonder Woman movie.
Really?
Name three kinds of trees.
Maple, ash, and oak.
Great, and I gave you pine, and
no
one took pine. That's okay.
Uh-huh.
Gal Gadot shot part of Wonder Woman while she was pregnant. Hmm. Name three gifts you might give at a baby shower.
Diapers, a pacifier, and a onesie.
Fantastic. Wonder Woman's real name is Diane. Oh. No, Diana. And she is Princess of the Amazons. Name three famous royals.
Well, there's Prince Charles, there is Queen Elizabeth, and there is the Queen Victoria.
Those are all royals.
She's dead, but she's still
royal. Are they living?
Okay, this is a tough one. Wonder Woman hits theaters next Friday. Name three other days of the week.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Okay.
Yeah.
We have a winner. We have a winner. I hate to ask the tough questions.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but it opens soon. It's a good movie.
Oh, awesome. It looks really good.
Okay, awesome. Now, enter to win a copy of Silence on Blu-ray and digital.